original big bad boss.
The unproven next generation aspirant.
Allow me to present my qualifications.
Round one, fight.
Not if it can serve a greater purpose.
No purpose is greater than me.
Round one, fight!
Soul is weak.
Round two, fight. Fatality. Shang Tsung wins.
Do you serve?
I serve only Kronika.
You serve only yourself.
Round one, fight! Your soul!
Ancestors speak harshly of you.
I've put down night wolves before.
You'll find I'm a new breed.
Round one, fight.
Thank you.
have been expecting you. Your life, your name, they will be wiped from history. Come, it is time to die.
Round one, fight.
Such that I would have been driven mad had I not spent centuries mastering the dark powers beyond the grasp of ordinary mortals. Now, I am the master of time and fate. But Kronika's fall proves that even Titans can be defeated. Though my new power lets me roam infinite timelines and feast upon the souls of billions, I am vulnerable. To survive, I must return to the shadows, avoid confrontation, and work my will through the hands of others. More specifically, through the hands of my fellow Titans. These monstrous beings are plied easily by appealing to their greed, vanity, and fear. Through them, every soul in eternity bends to my influence. In my new era, morality will be exposed as the illusion it is. The cunning will prosper, while the good suffer. This is the word of Shang Tsung. Have a nice day.